Welcome to our children's that message this week. I'm so glad you're here. What's that you say? You can't see me? It's too dark? Oh, hold on. Let me try turning on a light. There. Is that better? Much better, I would say. Well, have you ever tried looking for something in the dark? Not just me during our children's message, but maybe in a closet or under the bed? It's hard. But when you turn a light on, it's much easier. Turning on a light for the children's message is much easier too, I guess. Well, God must have thought that light helped us see things better, because that is why he sent us Jesus, the light of the world. Our gospel story today tells us about how God so loved the world that he sent Jesus into it. And the promise is that we will be with Jesus always. It goes on and tells us how sometimes we feel that we are walking in darkness. Maybe sometimes we really are when we're looking for something in our rooms at night. But that's not the only darkness God was thinking about. Sometimes darkness can also be the hurtful, scary, or sad things in our world. Jesus promises to be there even during these times, during these dark times. But Jesus also wants us to shine like lights with God's love for everyone, so that everyone can see. Look at this piece of paper, for example. What do you notice? You may see half of a heart with L-O, part of the word love. Some of it's missing though, huh? What if I take this flashlight though, and I put it behind it? Now can you see more? Can you see the rest of the word love and the rest of the heart? You can see the whole heart now and the whole word love. God's love is like this in our lives. God's love shines on us and then through us so that all can see God's love. What are some ways that God's love shines through you? Maybe when you give a big hug or you help at home, or maybe when you help your teacher at school or sit with someone who's lonely at lunch. There's lots of ways your light can shine. God wants our love and God wants love to shine everywhere. So we need to let our light shine so that the love of God is everywhere. You know that song, This Little Light of Mine? We have to let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Let's pray. Dear God, thank you for lights that help us see. Thank you also for your Son, who is the light of the world. Help us to share your love so that no one is in the dark about you. Amen.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. I'm gonna take this light around the world, and I'm gonna let it shine. Take this light around the world, and I'm gonna let it shine. Gonna take this light around the world, and I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, hey, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.